Let's see if this one will work. Hello. That was fast. It'd be nice if they had more of a fight in these later maps. Oh, that's my biggest giant grouper. Okay, let me add this to my spreadsheet. I'm using a... Sakura Flat Foxy Minnow HW60S. Red, green, gold, I think it was. Speed 22. Giant grouper 3599. Location 5. Oops. Keep. And then let's see. There's not even any stars. So there must be some really big ones. I want to see if I can catch biggish ones without needing to use the janky boat. Gosh, two fish in front of me, they're just up and vanished. Oh no, they're... Maybe it's the weird water reflections. Hmm. think that's a blacktip shark. What did I catch that one? The green minnow. Got a bite. I'm not gonna peek. Great barracuda. And this is the flat foxy green. Yep. 9.74. I'm keeping a spreadsheet of a lionfish, of my lures and locations and everything. He's just about to crank the speed up because I could see it dipping from straight to slow straight. Look, with these minnows, I usually go 26, but 22 seem to be working. Okay, Indian threadfish. 9.9. Let's put it on 26 speed to see. Was a very last minute catch. Another threadfish. Oh my, it's the biggest one in the new personal record. 16.38. Let's see what the size is for those. So that's a 4-star. Cool. Welcome back. It's been a while. Oh, fishy, fishy, fishy. Snapper or grouper? Malabar grouper. If you're still watching, how is the sound and can you hear me okay? Oh, this might be a blackfin shark. Oh no, it's not. Giant trevally. So I wonder if the sharks are small and I should drop down. Oops. So this is level 8 minnow. Level 6 minnow. Let's try that one. That's a barracuda. Run up this way a bit. That might be a oh, there's another shark. There's a shark, but they might be tiger sharks. Well, it looks like blacktip. Okay, let's see. Thank you. Did that come off? It did come off. Rude. Coming in hot. Yellowfin tuna, I believe. Well, that didn't last long. What could it be now? Hey! Barracuda. Tiny little barracuda. You are the fish I'm trying to catch. So I've caught one of them, but I'm making a guide on the best lures to use in this location, so I want consistency. That was fast. Trevally? Giant trevally. Let's go back and cast along the coast. So I always see those sharks just swimming up and down the shallows. Hi. Is my sound okay? Can people hear me? Oh, cool. Thank you. That was fast too. I don't think the latency is very bad. That's good to know. Oh, nice. From the little preview I can see, it looks like there's maybe a 5 or 6 second delay. Which is not too bad from South Africa. Okay, nothing's biting when I'm fishing along the coastline. Let's go back over here. So this is currently the last map in the game at max level. And the game is early access, so everything's kind of a little bit janky. So finding consistency with lures to use and which fish catch where is a little bit hit and miss right now. Hooked on the ground. Oh yeah, it's way over there. This map in particular is not very well optimized, so my frame rate is like half what it is in the other maps on this map because of all the water and the water shaders and stuff, but it's okay, it's playable. Gosh, yeah, 11 years ago. Yeah, it's good. I wish the above water sound volume was a little bit louder. I'll show you what I mean in a sec. Oh, is this one? Oh no, this is a tiger shark. Tiger shark, tiger shark. So if I go underwater, don't get hooked on the ground. It's much louder. Especially through speakers. Like, I'm playing on headphones now because I'm streaming, but on speakers, when I'm above water, I can't really hear anything. I can't hear those little reel noises or anything. And I think I've got music turned off. Oh no, it's just low. I'm actually going to turn it off because somebody said earlier that they were... This also was high. Reset. Ooh, catch. Oh no, it escaped. Oh no, it didn't escape. It's still there. Is this one? This is one. Okay, Blacktip Reef Shark. Let me just This is a 50 SP Chopsy Minnow. Okay. Somebody was looking how to catch this fish earlier, so I wanted to try and catch another one. My personal record. Let me just put this in my spreadsheet. Blacktip Reef 12.28 from location 5. Yes, I'm keeping a spreadsheet. And I think they're too big for... So, a fish under a certain size you can put in your aquarium. And they're too big. I think they have to be under 10 kilos maybe. Well, that's a 5-star one. Okay, so yeah, they don't get very big. So probably catching them on a smaller lure is better. And then... Yeah, sharks are awesome. I'll go show you my aquarium. I've only just started putting stuff in there. I've been working on a speed leveling guide, which I finished now. So now I'm doing other stuff. Go to residence. Sorry, it's really noisy outside. It's rubbish day. The truck's rocking up and all the dogs barking. So this is the little house you get. And there's photos. These are not screenshots you take, they're just here of all the locations. These are where if you make a trophy fish, if you catch a fish and make it into a trophy, they go on the walls there. But yeah, aquariums. I've put two lionfish in this one. Oh, there's just one in there. No, there's two in there. Okay, good. Let me feed them. And also, I can turn the settings up here. I don't want blur, bloom. Did you crash? Did you crash, little game? Oh no, there it is, just took a while. Yeah, so you put fish in the aquarium and you can feed them. You see the little worms dropping from the top. Whee! When it launched last week, they would die if you didn't feed them, but they've taken that out now. Now you don't have to feed them, but they'll only grow if you feed them. So you can put fish in the aquarium to grow them to a bigger size and then sell them for more. And apparently there's also breeding, but I'm not sure if that's implemented yet. So we'll see. So yeah, I got two lionfish because I like lionfish. Okay, street's a bit quieter now. Let's go back to Thailand. So this is the... Ooh, butterflies. Hello. That's cool. I didn't notice those first time. So on each map you've got like pins that you can teleport to fish from, and everyone's having the most success fishing from this little corner, spots 4 and 5 right now. Let's go there. I don't think I can... No, can't go through there. You know, actually, let's go to the first map. Jackson County, and I want to do evening light rain. There are some fish here that are more elusive, and I want to narrow down how best to catch them. This guy in the splash screen looks like, his name is gone. Guy who played the Mandalorian. Let me Google that. Pedro Pascal. Turn the FX noise here down slightly, I think. Did that do anything? I don't know. And let me try noon, actually. Thanks, yeah, Pedro Pascal. I like that bridge up there, but you can't get up to it. It's just flavor bridge. So one of the fish I'm after is largemouth bass. And they are difficult to catch or more elusive. Where are the poles? Oh, there they are. So first time I caught one was there. Let's try the... Do I have the black one? Yeah. And fish along there. So, okay, fine. This is the first map, the starter map, and when you come here first you've got low level gear and no skills or anything. And now I'm higher level, got the highest level gear, so I cast really far, so I have to try and not cast as far. Okay, that's good. The underwaters in this game are much better than the first one. They're much more vibrant and busy. There's lots going on. I like all the little sparkles. That was a bass, but I think there might be a... Oh! Eager beaver. I think that's a smallmouth. Yeah, smallmouth. Chicken back in. Through the rocks. Oh, I'm far too fast for... I don't know if you can see in the corner on the right, there's dragon speed bars. And each lure has a preferred speed for it to work at. And the one I'm on is a slow speed, but I had it going a bit too fast. Fish still bit though. Guess they're hungry. Oh, that's way too far. No? I like the stuff floating down the river in this map too. Come on. Are you stuck? Oh, there he goes. Nope. Yeah, there. just keep spinning, just keep spinning. That's perch. Okay, what that fish is doing there? Oh, is a bug. They have trouble picking loose up off the ground. Don't want you. The other fish that's problematic here is a redfin pickerel. Pickerel. But they're quite distinctive, so you can kind of see if there's one in the area. See them swimming around. I'm going to try and keep this one from sinking by just pumping the rod a little bit. Lift it up. This might be a largemouth bass. Or is that also a smallmouth? Smallmouth. Okay, let's try. There's another spot where I caught one. Actually, fishing in the other direction here would probably be better. Walk out onto that little jetty and fish that way. But I'm going to go down here, and I'm not going to teleport, so I'm going to walk there so you can see the nice map. And it's got cormorants and duckies, and they look fun underwater. Let's see. Where did little Pete go? Where did little ducky Pete? Gone too far. Where did he go? Oh, hello. I think this is a smallmouth. Yep. Let's go all the way down there. Also a bug where it doesn't start reeling right away when you reel. That is catfish. There were some ducky feet. I hope they add a toggle to turn off the depth of field underwater. You'll see when the lure is near the surface, everything becomes clear, and it's so pretty. It's a sockeye salmon, a pink fish. Oh no, that's a rainbow trout. Perch. Another fish I haven't caught here yet is a bluegill. It looks like that little one that just swam past, where that was a pumpkin seed, I think, but the bluegill seem to be, for some people they're very easy to catch, and for other people they're very difficult. I, alas, fall into the latter category. I don't want you, I'm going to let this release. Off you go. Oh, I'm close anyway. Okay, recast. Perch, don't want to perch. I like the bubbles, pretty color. This another perch. That's a bullhead, that's a pumpkin seed. Oh, it went away. Maybe I didn't strike hard enough. Stack your feet, stack your feet. Here come the ducky feet. Salmon. Don't want a salmon. He's swimming in circles. Is that a largemouth bass? Perch. Had a good chew on my lure there. Salmon. Nom 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 nom. That might be a redfin pickerel. So there's two kinds of pickerel here. There's the common grass pickerel, and then there's the rarer redfin pickerel. Now this is a normal. That though, what kind of bass is that? You should see what the difference between the largemouth and smallmouth are in game. Let me have a look. I don't think I've caught a largemouth on this profile. Oh, would it be in Fishpedia? Yeah, there we go. Oops, gone too far. Okay, that's a largemouth. Smallmouth. Ooh, that's closer. Okay, so the smallmouth are more green. Bluer eye bits. Redder fins. Okay. Let's go over here. This is where I was kind of. Try noon overcast. Hi. Sockeye, not interested. Oh, three fish coming at once there. This is a pumpkin seed. Oh, that's a bluegill. It just pointed at my screen. Yeah, you can't see that, can you? So that one on the left, he's behind a rock now, is a bluegill that I've not managed to catch yet. I'm sure I've caught the brown ones. Oh, thanks. I'm glad you like... So yeah, yesterday I caught the bluegill are the same model as the pumpkin seed, but brown, and the pumpkin seeds are blue. But I caught a brown one, and it came up as pumpkin seed. Oh, this is, oh yeah, pink seed. I'm sure it should be pumpkin seed. Yeah. Okay, let me just see if I can put this into the bug reports. You release this. So I've got my field of view quite high because I'm on a big monitor. So there is some like stretching going on. Stuck. Okay. It's another pumpkin seed. You can let go. So that's another. That's a less blue than the other one. Let's pull it out and see what it says. Pumpkin seed. Rainbow trout. If you're wondering why I'm letting them go, I'm looking for two or three very specific fish. Anything else I'm not bothered about. Seed. I don't want to catch you, little buddy. You can let go. You know, let's try lures. Soft lures. Blue and white. I think I've got the pink one. Let's try the white one. No. Ooh, that might have been a largemouth bass. That's a smallmouth. It's green. I don't trust myself. Let's Google largemouth bass fishing lure. Best bait for largemouth bass. Jigs, crankbaits, spinner baits, and swim baits. But the fish here are quite small because it's the starter map, so and the crankbaits, see, level 7, I don't think we'll catch anything here on that. Spinner, level 3, maybe. Let's go further this way. Hmm. go there. So these go a bit faster. Let's try 18 speed. Pretty shiny. It's a pickerel back there. Perch. Don't want the perch. Not seeing many fish at all here. Hey, duckies! Ducky feet. The bigger salmon though. Where are my bass at? Let's try that way. That. I think that's a smallmouth. So this is where not having the blur underwater would be really handy. Two sockeyes. Cool, so the publishers are saying that the fish in this game have like three different models and color variations per fish. Oh, young, middle aged, and adult. Okay, that's why that salmon looked different. It was a bigger salmon and it had a darker color. And model changed based on fish weight. fishing. Pop. Brown bullhead, don't want that. It's a perch. Hey, they caught a largemouth bass. So largemouth bass like warm water, calm blue sky days, good sun and some wind. I don't think there's wind in this yet. Light rain also apparently good weather conditions for catching. I'll try that. Let's go up there too and see what's in the big lake. Oh, wrong way. Pretty rain sounds. Let's do all the way up there. There's not much cover here, so I don't know if there'll be bass in this part. Let's go a bit faster, 22 speed. This section I was mostly doing trout and salmon fishing because they're a bit bigger here than in the other part of the river, but there's also perch that like biting everything. Back to this bit. Try and cast through that gap there. That's a smallmouth. Don't want you. You can let go now. Thank you. Also a smallmouth, but what was that other one? I wonder if that one was a bluegill. Sorry, to tab out and look. Let's go back to, the orange twist. Let's twist again, for to catch the fishies. Rainbow trout. Let's get past the rock and let it sink a bit. That's pumpkin seed. Day, Trouty. Is this a redfin? No, I think this is a normal grass pick one. Let's see. Yeah. Release the pickerel. Dogs barking at everything today. That's the pumpkin seed. Rude resetting my camera when it lets go. Perch and a pickerel. Okay, when I finish this cast, I'm going to stop streaming because I need to go have lunch. So thanks everyone who came and watched. It was quite a slow-paced and possibly very boring game to see streamed. I don't want you, Perch. Don't want you catfish. beach again. Nope. Okay, I'm going to log off now. Thanks for watching. Bye.